What you're telling me is that Peter, aka Slap Train, the dude with the nerves of steel, went from the YouTubes to the drift cars. This brave dude got freaking scared by a squirrel?
Come on, guys. I mean, I appreciate it all. It was an angry looking squirrel.
step left and I step right. Too late, you do not deserve.